me. I listen to the motor and I let it adjust the idle and then I let off.
Y'all see
it? All that wing. Yeah.
Because those Hondas, if you actually notice, they actually scavenge from the exhaust.
Yeah.
When their cam starts, so yeah. When it scavenges, and if that exhaust is going to backwards, it's going to bring back in. I think actually, if you adjust the idle up just a hair, it's probably take care of it.
Hell, it ain't bad at all right through here.
Listen to this.
Really?
Yeah.
I want to take this through that.
Well, I don't know about that. This side would probably be all right.
Well, that's up.
You just gotta listen. If it sounds like that, don't go move back up. Just barely the pressure thumb like that on it to adjust it. And then try to get it.
It's underwater, so you're giving it throttle and it's going to be front end. If you lean forward, it won't go. Your foot's going to run. Yeah, because it will just be tired. I made sure you looked for it. That's why I wanted you to get this.
Abandoned ship. I'd get behind and push.
Easy, easy on the throttle. This ain't mud. Just keep it a little bit of spin.